A fine could be handed to former AFL player Stephen Milne for indecently assaulting a woman 10 years ago. The 34-year-old has pleaded guilty after rape charges against him were dropped. He was due to face trial later this month. Milne indecently assaulted his 19-year-old victim at a teammate's house after a drunken night out in 2004. His barrister has argued for a fine without conviction. The judge has agreed a financial penalty seems the most appropriate punishment.